What's up, guys? It's your boy Damone, and welcome to another Epic 7 video. Today, I'm going to answer a lot of questions that a lot of people have been having for me, what I think about the packs, specifically the equipment pack. I'll talk a little bit about the other new packs that have come out in terms of value. And I know there's a lot of negative stuff going on around about the new equipment pack, but I don't want you guys to be in a position where you feel like this is not a good investment. Because to be honest, it is. And we'll break it all down and we'll talk about why. Before I get into why, my reasoning to this and how I pray that... I'm upset that they only got it till the 17th, because that means it limits the amount of them that I could buy. If they extended it to the 22nd, I would just buy all of them. But listen, the reason why this pack is good is because you get to select the type of gear that you get. Okay? Now, you have common sense, so I don't have to tell you that obviously if the gear doesn't roll well for you, then it's probably not going to be that great of a pack. But on the chance that it does roll great for you, then it's a steal. Okay, and I'm going to explain to you why. So you guys are looking at a screenshot right now. Shouts out to Rexia for getting me the stuff. She had bought one of the packs today on the credit card. And I was like, yo, send me the screenshot showing that you can actually pick the set that you want. Okay, so... yeah, so you guys can see that there. So let me go ahead and close this out. Okay, ooh, wait, we ain't trying to see Charles here. Hold on. Okay, there we go. So that's good. And why is it still showing that image on my screen? Okay, there it is. All right, it's gone. Now, the reason why this is good overall is because you have to look at terms of cost, right? Because no matter what pack you buy in the game, it's going to be around $50 for 1,500 crystals. So, you know, I talked about this, about the Moonlight pack. People are like, oh, you're tripping, it's not even worth it just to get an Elson, blah, 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 blah. Right, you know, crybabies. But you have to think about it, like, if you're spending money in this game, it's going to be $50 for 1,500 Skystones regardless. The question you have to ask yourself is, what do you want to come with that $50 that you're going to spend anyway, okay? Now, is this pack going to compare to, like, you know, the special edition packs and, like, the rank up packs and all that other jazz? Probably not. But in terms of gear value, like, it's absolutely worth it. So let's just take this into consideration. So for $50, okay, 1,500 crystals, which if you're farming anything close to a speed weapon run, hell, if you're even doing a 2-minute floor 11 run and you're farming all day, you're spending that amount of crystals in a day anyway. Okay, let's just be honest. You're spending 1,000 crystals plus a day. You're spending $50 a day on some maybe gear, right? So when you look at $50, right? So you get 1,500 Skystones, plus you get at least two epics guaranteed. You get 10 pieces of gear, right? So you get to pick the set. So let's say you want some immunity gear. You want 10 pieces of immunity gear. You want to try your luck with 10 pieces of immunity gear. That's basically 10 runs, guaranteed 2 epics, right? At least. My boy Slash got 4 epics in one pack. And he said he bought 4 of the packs and he got a ton of like jewelry, rings and stuff, because accessories do come in this pack, and it's absolutely worth, because like if you look at how expensive it is to run floor 11, 20 energy per, like it's just... The value is just so, it's just there, guys. Like, to be honest, like, this pack is a no-brainer. Like, as soon as when I get paid on the 15th, I'm going to be picking some of these up, for sure. Because, like, it's basically free gear. Like, obviously, like I said, if the gear doesn't work out all well, you know, the people that will boohoo, will be mad, they'll complain, they'll say the pack is garbage, whatever. But if it works out, it works out. And even if it doesn't, you still get 1,500 crystals that you're going to spend $50 for anyway, right? So I gotta say, guys, to be honest, man, this pack should be more expensive. I mean, that's just real. When I saw the price point, and now understanding that A, you get to pick your gear for $50 and 10 pieces of gear, and it's all 85, and you're guaranteed at least 2 epics of any type of gear that you want. Like, so if you want that rage gear, if you want that immunity gear, if you want that unity gear, if you want any gear that is hard for you to obtain or you're trying to get more of, like, this pack is a steal, guys, to be honest. And even if you don't do the $50 ones, like the $30 one is aight, you know, it's aight, but it's nowhere near the $50 value. I would say, I mean, you know, if you got the funds available, I'd buy them all. If you don't have the funds available, I would just go for like $150 pack, you know. Again, you're going to spend the $50 anyway if you want the Skystones. But I think the equipment packs in this case, especially since they're only available for a week, like they're a steal. Okay, I'm just saying they're just a steal. In terms of the other packs, like the newbie packs, I mean, these are good. Like when I talked about these when we first saw them in the video, like, you know, they were whatever. I didn't anticipate them being, you know, more than $5, and that's exactly what they are. All of this other stuff, like these welcome packs, I mean, all of these are pretty much no-brainers. These BOGOs are actually pretty solid too. I don't know. I was kind of questioning. I was like, yeah, you get 100 bookmarks plus 2,000 crystals for $50. Which, again, you know, the value, because normally you're only getting 1,500 crystals for $50 plus 100 bookmarks, which is equivalent to spending about 1,900 crystals, right? Let's just call it even 2,000 crystals worth of summons. So that's going to be up to your judgment. But I mean, if I had unlimited funds, I'd buy them myself. But I mean, they're all right. They're not bad. And then the $3 one, again, no brainer. It's $3. You know what I'm saying? If you're mad about $3, I don't know what to tell you. I really just don't know what to tell you. But ultimately, guys, you know, all the rest of the packs are, you know, I've stated my opinion on those. But to be honest, guys, this equipment pack is a steal. Like, it's just good, man. That's free runs, man. Like, 10 pieces. 10 pieces, like, how often, when's the last time you seen an epic 85 in your 11, floor 11 run? That was actually worth a damn, right? And the amount of crystals, like, personally, for me, that I spend just farming, hoping to get gear, and then having to craft, too. Like, and then you're telling me you're going to just give me crystals that I'm going to use to farm. You're giving me a day and a half of farming plus 10 pieces of gear? Like, that's a steal, guys. To be honest, it's a steal. Like, I know, like I said, I know people have been saying these are bad, don't buy them, but I would probably take a look. If you're a math guy, I would sit down, I would calculate how much, you know, energy you spend per, you know, all that other jazz, get all your variables together, and then look at, you know, how many epic pieces of equipment you get, look at your statistics, which the probability of you actually getting epic equipment based on whatever you're farming, and then take all that into consideration. You could do that. I'm not going to do that, but you could do that. And then sit down, and then I'm sure in there somewhere you'll find some value. So if your question is whether or not you should or should not buy these equipment packs, I would say definitely yay. If you guys are wondering what account I'm on right now, I'm still on the Wyvern 11 Challenge account. This is why none of these packs have been bought yet. But yeah, when payday comes, oh yeah, we all about these. But anyway, guys, thanks so much for tuning in. As always, this is your boy Damone, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.